For the past few nights, Donna Schreiner and her dog Buddy haven't gotten much sleep.
Big booms, these have got, I couldn't see them, but I could hear them, and enough, it was close enough that you do feel that vibration in the house. My dog was frantic.
That's also the case for Cindy Seidels and her dog, who has severe anxiety from fireworks.
We have to go sit in the garage, in the car, that's like our little safe place, and we all just have to huddle there together while they're going on.
Both Cindy and Donna live near Gabriel Park, where they say someone continues to shoot off fireworks every night. Portland park rangers say they do patrol the parks looking for firework activity, but rangers only work a little past midnight. So in the middle of the night, it's up to Portland police or fire to respond. I also checked with the neighborhood association, but they don't have a neighborhood watch group either. Starting tonight, fire inspectors will be paired with police to respond to firework calls specifically around the city. Portland Fire estimates the damage each year from fireworks costs anywhere from $30,000 to $120,000 in damages.
Yesterday alone, we saw 4 wildland brush fires inside the city of Portland. The risk is very real, and we want to let people know that right out of the gate. You are going to set fires if you use illegal fireworks.
So if you get caught with illegal fireworks, the fine starts at $500. It jumps to $1,000 if the fireworks threaten a person or building. And if you're experiencing the same problem as neighbors here near Gabriel Park, you are asked to report it. And if you can safely take a video, that could help firefighters with evidence so they can issue a citation. Back to you.